Today's mammoth task to portray one day in the life of television involves millions of people, from stars of the small screen to avid fans. They'll be keeping diaries on their day, and the British Film Institute, which has organised the survey, will be recording every minute of television output, from serials to adverts, more than 400 hours of it. The most interesting diaries will go into a book, and Yorkshire Television are going to be making a special documentary. Then everything will be put into archives for future reference. The unique project's being done at a time when television poised for dramatic change.